it's working. All right, well, to redo the intro, what's up, guys? Midnight Sound 518 here. Welcome back to Empyrion Galactus Survival. I don't know what the heck happened, but my recording died, like everything died. So, anyways, we packed up real quick, and I'm on my way to this ancient outpost. I was saying we'll go back to the moon at some point. I want to make a crappy little CV off camera so I can refill my oxygen while we're up there. But for now, we're going to check this out, see if there's anything fun. Oh, gosh. Oh, slow down. Man, I don't see basically anything. Why is it still lagging so much? Holy crap. All right, 1 second. Okie dokie. I don't know where all this lag is coming from, but it is what it is. Man, there's like nothing here. This is incredibly boring. What the freak is that? Dems Zerex. Sons of Guns. More plants. Alright. Wow, those are Talon. Crap! Oh, that sucks. To the next one, I guess. I already went there. Oil tank, destroyed mining tower. I guess we can head over to this ancient shelter. Have a good time there. 3.2 miles. Ooh, hello. Oh my, if it wasn't lagging. Come here, bro. That's right. Stay out of my house. And I don't know why it's lagging. I don't have like other things running. Oh my gosh. I don't have other things running on my computer. It's just bothering the heck out of me. I'm sure it bothers you guys too. Man, there's nothing here either. What the heck is going on? Well, this was useless again. Give me something cool. Listening post. Oh gosh, there's a tree. In what world does a spaceship... Oh my god, go backwards. Ah! It's not driving how I want it to drive. Everything else is combat steel blocks, so it's not a big deal. Okay. Let's see if I can't I can't hit them. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh, this lag. All right, you know what? I can't do this right now. I gotta figure out what's going on with this lag, and then I'll be back, because I cannot aim and not get myself killed if I keep lagging like this. So, sorry guys, I'll be back. This is fun. Really? Destroyed my dang. Oh my god, stop lagging! Come on. Holy crap. Well, that crap was crazy. Alright, what else is dying? Huh. A lot of dead bodies down here. Alright, well, as exciting as that was, I hated it. Not for the fact that, you know, I'm getting shot at. That's fine. I can figure that out. But that it's lagging. It won't quit. That's the worst part. Okay. Put all those meat in my fridge. Oop. Alright, we got one more to take out. Crap. What's shooting at me right now? Who did it? Thank you. This is the strat. Yeah, this is definitely the strat. I am nailing this one. Although we're definitely going to need to do some repairs on our thing, because holy crap. We're taking all these guys out, though. It's going to be a great time. Oh, hell no. Come on! Blow up! Oh man, I'm out of rockets. What? What do you mean? I fell like 3 feet. Oh my lord. You gotta be kidding me. That's terrible. Jeez. Also, I don't have a gun on the front. It's gonna be a great time, guys. Just saying. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da-da. Alright, let's go blow this guy up. Because he's being a jerk. Crap. How do I even get up there? Next. No, you don't. Oh my god, yes you do. Mm-hmm. That's right. We are gonna beat this guy. Wow. Why didn't I do anything? How much? All right. Well, I got him. Alright, so I'm not worried about those turrets coming back. I'm gonna run home and repair my ship, and heal up real quick, grab more rockets and that kind of stuff, and then we'll come back and head inside and get these bases raided. Sound good? Alright, so we are all fixed up. And I didn't paint any of the things that have the that were replaced. Way you can see like all the things that were damaged is kind of cool. I don't know. I'll paint them up later. But for now we're good. Well, that was exciting. Let's make sure that I got some rockets loaded. Again. Cool. So all those guns should be gone now. We should be able to just go right in and whip some butt. I was not expecting there to be like 16 guns all pointed at me. It's alright, we cheesed it. It's what you gotta do when you don't have the most powerful stuff, you know. We are on our way. Did I do a barrel roll? Nice. That was mildly anticlimactic. Oh, and then another thing is that the reverse and sideways boosters and stuff are all slow. I might upgrade those to tier 2 just so I can get a little bit more speed out of my movements. But it's all good. Yeah, entering Xerax territory, I know. So good. Alright, well, nothing should be shooting at us anymore. We'll start with the listening base. And then we'll go, hit up a different one. Alright, let's see where the entrance is. Oh, hello. Wanna go, bro? Yeah, all you are going down. Who dat? I don't think so. Anybody else want some? You want some? No, you don't, do you? Yeah. All y'all suck. Let's go grab all this stuff. Yeah, and they're just gonna kinda do that. They're trying to aim at the core. Or there might be another turret on the other side there. It's alright. If he blows a hole in the wall and takes care of something, I'm not hating. Alright, let's find this entrance here. So I saw it going up over here. Gosh, I don't know what the heck a security robot is, but I don't like it. Oh my lord. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die. No! You dickhole! Come on, destroy it. Nice. Hello. Goodbye. There's a guy right there. Oh my gosh, get out of that. Oh my lord. Why are my turrets not doing anything? Shoot at them! That's why you're there! You know what? I really gotta go and get ammo for these things, cause I don't want my ship destroyed. All right, so I'm back home. I got some ammo going. The ship is repairing. Most unfortunate. Kind of wish it would work a little bit better. But I have this crew member here that I should put somewhere. So I think we should put him down in the repair bay and make him look like he's doing some work. Let's see. Security guards, too. Engineer. Pilot. Yeah, I think I like the look of this engineer guy. Or gal. What do you think? Right here? Yeah. What's your name gonna be? You look like a Janet, or a Janice. I think that's what I'm gonna call you. Repair blocks, please. Let's grab all this ammo. Sweet. To do this again. Man, he blew up my oxygen or my fuel tanks. That means I lost a lot of fuel. Man, that guy was a dick. Come on. And my fridge went somewhere. Sure. Oh gosh. Well, those are going to need to get upgraded. All right, so this guy's good to go outside of the scratch it up paint job. As you guys can see what I'm talking about, all of the space that's like gray or blue, if it's not black or orange, it's been repaired or replaced because it was blown up. I've already gone through and repainted it once because, you know, we've had a couple of times like this. Make sure that we grab the rest of our ammunition. Oh, and then I did find a oxygen tank station thing that I can use. Ooh, that's actually a perfect spot. Just like that. Boom. And sure. Right there. Alright, let's make sure that all our oxygen and stuff is filled. Our fuel. We need to get more fuel, more oxygen. And more food. And then we'll be back on our way. Fuel. Grab some fuel. We got plenty of oxygen, plenty of ammo, plenty of health things. Let's check up on the plants. Ooh boy. So exciting. Alright. I think we're good to go. I need to grab some food. I will meet you guys back over there. And we are back. Alright, let's actually complete this time. What you guys think? I'm sure you're probably like, holy crap, get it done already. Well, I would if I didn't have drones showing up and I ran out of ammo, but I didn't want them to blow up my plane. So there was a guy, ooh, right there. Grab my health. Where are my cargo boxes? There they are. Nope, not that one. Cargo box one. Okay, will you stop? Turrets. Warp drive, thruster, generator. Yeah. Where is your spawner? There's one. Okay. Made not so short work of them. Here another spawner. It might be downstairs though. Thank you. just a way down. All right, well, I guess we can go in here. Not bad. I wonder where the core is. I have a feeling it might be up there. Come on. Is that the core? Did I get it? Nope. Still think it's up there. Holy shit. What about this one? Nope. Here we go. Well, I'll come back to that. I don't even know if that is the core. I'm pretty sure. That feels like a really good spot for your core to be at. But we'll see. Where is your spawner at? Where is your... There's gotta be another one. I totally just heard something else spawn. Oh. There's something. Knew I heard you. Where did you come from? Where did you come from? That's what I want to know. Holy crap. Give me some health. Oh my gosh. Come on, up the thing. That doesn't give me any health. Nope. Nope. I need more health. I'm gonna die. Something. Give me something. Alright, well, I might just have to die and then come back because it's going to happen. It's gonna happen. Yep, there it is. Alright, let's go destroy some guys, huh? What you say? Reload faster. Okay. Crap. Should've known. If there's one, there's bound to be another. Oh, well, I found the core. But how do I get in there? Blow him up. That works. I don't think that did anything. I own this base. Who's shooting at my... Who did it? That coming from? Really? I'm gonna die. Sneezing so much here. There's gotta be another bad guy in there that was shooting at my core. Oh, is that what that did? It brought him out. Huh. Okay, well, I'm gonna take what I can, I guess. Take that. Tool turret. Yes! Pulse laser, zirconium, arrestrum. We need all of the above, boys. Thank God. I don't have enough room for all this stuff. Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go. I should have dumped some of this while I was at my ship. It's okay though. Cargo box. Dumping all of this. Shoot him down. Bye, bro. Crap. Man, I can't believe I missed three shots. Alright, let's grab the rest of this stuff. And then we'll be on our way. Alright, well, that's enough of this place. You say we move on to the next one. Nice. Put all of our ammo and stuff back where it's supposed to be. What's next? Weapons bunker? Pretty good to me. I think this is unfair. Because I don't. Make sure we grab all this stuff before it spawns. A lot of good stuff here. I think he's just gonna keep shooting. Okie dokie. Fuel tank, can I take your fuel? Cautious going around some corners here. Ooh, I need those. Oh god. What? I gotta say though, this thing is pretty epic. Only had more ammo for it. Alright, and we're back outside. Like flipping switches, but I have to. Where? Or what did that switch do? Still shooting at, bro. Stop it. really. I wish I had grenades. So screwed when I go this way. How did he hit me? He shot me through a wall. I was shot by weapons bunker. There's got to be another turret that I didn't see. Like, I was looking, but I didn't see anything. I'm sure you guys are screaming, "It was right there." It's okay. Ooh. Nope. Going that way yet. Oh god. Oh dear lord. Oh my god. Who's shooting at me? Oh. What? Die, space alien. Reload. Man, this is terrible, actually. There's so much in this base. Okay, so there's a locked door. What? He was dead. Wish I could crouch. I'm gonna die again right here. Just know it. access. Oh, that's that blast door from up there. Okay. Okay. I think we're good for now to move on to the next section, although I am very likely going to die. Never mind, I have health packs. I already forgot the number. Is it like 3271 or something? Yep. Okay. 3271. Nope. Okay. Die. Reload our laser pistol. No, I don't want to enter the code. Why the heck am I in here? I was expecting something good. Here we go. Nope. How much is left? Oh god. There's gotta be another way in. Well, I guess that's not right. Huh. No, why? Alright, how do I get in here? I mean, no, stop it. I walk through the door and it pulls up the dang code. And I get in here through this way, I guess. I'm gonna send my drone down. No, there's nothing in the spawn area. Take a look around. Okay, so we got one of those guys, and that's it. What? Where are you at? Your face? What? Now, go away! I'm out. Holy crap. Auto miner core. Hell yeah. An epic pistol. And a small optic bridge. I'll come back for all this. I had another core. Really? I do. There's a big bass. My base now. Alright, ammo boxes. I'm pretty sure I've gone through all of these. There's 19 cargo boxes. What? Alright, guys. I got a bunch of really good stuff. Unfortunately, this episode is running really long because I kept dying. I'll cut out a lot of the little stuff between the deaths and the running back and forth and all that. But sorry if it ends up being too long, but I hope you enjoyed. That was very frustrating because they kept spawning right on top of me, which is unfortunate. But we did it. We got the weapons bunker. We got the listening post. And next episode, we're going to kick it off with the armory. And yeah, it's going to be a good time. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, like, subscribe, tell your friends, all that jazz. Catch you guys next time. Midnight Sun out.